Yeah, with some velociraptors. Because I don't know what I'm after. These dudes must not know I can't be beat. Because I'm out here hunting for some meat. Pause. Alright, what's up everybody? It's Teddy Grahams in the box. And I am back with some Turok the Dinosaur Hunter. So let's jump right back in here. Alright guys, last I remember we had just beat that one big boss. And we had just unlocked level 2 and 3, which looks like we gotta unlock it again. Yep, we do. Alright, that's level 3. Is this level 2? Level 2? So let's go ahead and dive right back into it. That monkey scared the shit out of me. I didn't know what that was. Hey. Well, let me find out what's over here, cuz. I know there's a secret or something. Yeah, okay, I thought so. Just three of them. How'd you like the little freestyle at the beginning of the video? Yeah. Oh shit. Yeah. Are you running to cuz? Are you running to cuz? Alright, I'm just using this. I'm trying to save my bullets. The damn ground just shifted. Scared the hell out of me. What is that? Oh, more shotgun. Break yourself, boo! Why are y'all finding to go, cuz? Shot me from turn from the face another way. Oh, was this it? Was this how we got over here? Hey, I can dig it. I am Turok. Baby. Yeah, that's scary. I didn't know what was going on. Out of the world too.
I am Turok.
Look how my boy bowled up though. Oh, that's level 3. We ain't ready for that. Man, fuck that secret passage. You can stay where it is.
Ah!
fast enough, guys. I'm kind of excited to see what the level 3 has. I remember we went into it last time and we almost got bopped. What just happened? It's like I fell through, but I didn't think I could fall through that. Whatever. Shit happens, I guess.
I am Torok.
We ain't playing no more games. We gotta get to that nitty gritty now. Oh, I missed. Okay. Ooh, y'all like that though? So scary. I hate these little logs. You can never know where they end or where they begin. That was that one little space, so fuck that. Wasn't there a dinosaur? No, yeah. Bring that right back here, boy. Okay. It looks bigger than what I thought it was. So I didn't know what to think about it. Greatest of ease. Okay. Is there only bullets in these huts? I guess so. I guess that's it. And people are already trying to spawn back and shit. Some secret shit. There's always some secret shit. Oh boy. We're in these damn caves again. Oops, I got scared, my bad. It sounds like I should have got scared. He's probably friendly. He didn't even do that.
Oh, there was a key back there too. That one, and there's one this way. No, I think this was the one that goes back down into it. I really can't fucking remember. Yeah, there's one over here. I think. God damn, there's so many places to choose. It's quite literally a maze. Oh, don't tell me this is the same spot. I think this is the same spot. I don't know, there wasn't a shotgun right there. Or right there. Fuck, there was one. Okay. Alright. We going in circles. This game. Don't hold me out like this game. Oh. Go, Turok. Stop fucking around. Yeah. Nope. Oh shit, we're in a completely different place too. I know these things can catch down. Get out. already knew where I was going. I was just scared. I saw people creeping and shit. Like that, though. That was cool. Do I have to jump? Oh. There was a key back there behind the door. And then when I came out the door, I didn't know where the fuck I was. Oh, shit. Damn, we got light guns and shit? Damn, he just took like half my health down. I don't know, let's save this shit. The jungle. Alright, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and end it there. And tell me what you thought about this episode of Turok the Dinosaur Hunter down below in the comments. And make sure you guys crunch that like button. And I'll see you on the interwebs. Peace. Yeah, yeah.